Okay, everyone, today is Friday, so the subject after language art is math, okay? Lesson 2, comparing numbers. Comparing number, it means we take two numbers to compare, okay? So here you have to learn forward here. More than, fewer than, greater than, and smaller than, okay? More than, fewer than, greater than, smaller than. Here in Khmer, more than in Khmer, tràn chiến, fewer than in Khmer, tích chiến, greater than, thông chiến, smaller than, tối chiến. Okay? Now I give you example. Example here, I have 10 eggs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 eggs and 5 ball, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, we have the sentence like this. There are eggs than balls. So, there are 10 eggs, right? 10 eggs, it means a lot than 5. So, I have to write more eggs than ball. There are fewer ball than eggs. Fewer, it means smaller than or less than. So I have to write fewer ball than eight. This is the way that use more and fewer. Okay, the way to use more and fewer, we compare the thing like this. Okay, like the egg and the ball. So egg is more than ball. Ball is fewer than eight. Okay, now let's go to the next one. Example of greater than and smaller than. Now look at number here. We have number 5 is and number 3. So number 5 is greater than 3. Number 3 is and 5. So number 3 is smaller than 5. Okay, I have homework too. So homework. First Roman, fill in the blank with fewer and more. Okay, number 1, 10 flowers and 9 waste. Okay, so they say that there are blank waste than flowers. So they want you to use fewer and more. So when we say there are waste than flower, so you should which one that you complete? You complete fewer or more? So look at the number of this. Okay, there are blank flowers than waste. Okay, number 2, 3 caps, 6 pillows. Okay, there are blank pillows than caps. There are blank caps than pillows. So just put fewer and more in the correct place. Okay, now go to second Roman. Put greater or smaller. For example, we have 10 is blank than 12. Number 2, 12 is blank than 9. Number 3, 9 is blank than 5. Number 4, 5 is blank than 8. Number 5, 8 is blank than 2. So, 5 homework here. You have to put greater or smaller by compare two number here. Okay, 10 is greater or smaller than 12. So you have to think by yourself which one you should use, greater or smaller. Okay, so yes, that's all for math today, everyone. See you on Monday.